Well, we thought we should record this to document a little slice of history. 2022, January, and we are in an epic line to get COVID testing on our Sunday afternoon. What more could you ever want? So we've mostly all been sick this week. Talmadge and Asher have not shown any symptoms, but everybody else has. And Laura got an official test back this morning that said positive. So we're gonna go get tested for all of us. Because Talmadge and Asher have not yet shown symptoms, they are our designated pizza getters and Sabbath breakers. So they're getting the Domino's pizza. Fingers crossed, we'll see how this all turns out. And if we're positive, mommy's to blame. Lucy's to blame. Someone's to blame. We'll see who. To keep us entertained, and my assistant principal, who we've just learned is several cars behind us, we are going to hide a dollar bill and see if they can find it. $1 bill. Here we go.
It's like a stick. It's all right. Pizza!
Oh, okay,
the results are in.
Results for Talmadge are negative.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
What?
Your results are in. We're gonna hear what they are. You're rooting for negative. Negative is what you want to hear.
Finn is negative.
Negative? Finn wins!
Asher is negative.
Yes!
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 Yes! Positive.
Yours is positive?
Yeah.
Crap.
No.
All right.
Is that really your engineer?
No. It's kind of nice to know the two tests came out the same. Yeah. Okay, here's another reveal.
Another one.
This one's for Lucy.
Why is mine last? I was the first one they tested.
Wait, am I negative?
We're gonna find out. Let's listen.
Imagine being last.
Lucy is negative.
Negative! This is all mom's problem.
All right. Let's hear the last result for Daddy. Guys, go out. Mommy's sick. Go out. Lucy, go out.
Positive.
Oh, no. No, are you kidding me?